Check this.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I found a wall.
Is that
I
you?
Can't stop myself.
I don't think that's you.
There's nothing on top of this wall.
Where did you go?
I went places. I can see.
Oh,
you.
That's you.
Yeah, I went to the other wall. The one that's filled with enemies around it. Oh, this wall's even better. Never mind that wall. That wall's stupid now. We're going to investigate. Don't worry, I got this. I've done a lot of climbing in my days.
I am convinced.
Good. I've played Prince of Persia. That is not a solid object. Okay, that makes it more tricky. Well done.
I find this will be challenging. Oh, what? You did it?
Did it in one try.
Oh, wow. Huh.
Like I said, I've done a lot of climbing in my days.
Yeah.
Apparently. And it gets me places. But not here. There's really nothing up there.
I fail. No. I can't do this. I cannot do this.
Tried.
Oh, NPC.
Yeah.
I'm gonna talk to this dude.
I'll talk to him in a second.
He seems scared.
A little bit. Okay, this seems unlikely. Why are you scared, little NPC? Oh, there's many enemies. And a map thing which turned on. It shows me a map, I don't know why.
Yeah, Korean.
Yeah. That is the exact reasoning as to why. I don't understand.
I found a dead dude.
I found a dead dude as well. It is the same dead dude.
Ooh.
I have investigated, and his cop and the Korean text says, this dude dead, yo.
What about this dead horse?
This dead horse. Damn, sucker. That horse ain't looking too well, is it?
Okay. And this thing?
I don't know, I left.
Okay.
Started climbing a wall again. I'm like a tiny monkey, it's great. I can just climb everything. This is basically the game of my dreams. Because I really enjoy going up things. And this game has mechanics to allow this.
Yeah.
They're a bit fiddly. But I'm getting places.
Well, I mean, I'm kind of impressed. I mean, you are getting up there eventually.
Yeah. There's like whole nice views and stuff and a big tree.
How did you get up there?
You need a video tutorial.
I think I might need this. Well, I'm falling down. I'm getting down.
Okay. Okay. You see me? Oh, nearly fell down. All right, so you stand here, right? And whoop.
Okay.
Nope. Okay. Well, let's go to the actual castle, I suppose.
Okay. Yeah, probably. This is a fake one. So last time I visited this castle, I survived roughly 10 seconds.
Don't worry, I got this.
Do you want to go through the front gate to find another way in?
Let's find another way in.
Okay, you lead the way.
Front gates are never a good idea. So
avoid the purple name guys.
Yeah.
They're not friends.
They're not friends. Right.
Okay, so climb up there.
I maybe have made a comment about being a tiny monkey, but I'm not that much of a tiny monkey.
You should have been a bigger monkey.
I should have been a bigger monkey. I'm just small.
There's a second gate.
There's also a lot of red.
Yeah.
There's a lot of red.
Yeah, maybe that's a bad way. But we could search to the left of the main gate.
Hang on.
What are you doing?
Dying, probably. Oh jeez, the music started playing.
I got hit.
Okay. Okay, these cages are not solid. Fair enough. Are you still alive?
I am. I only got hit once. Okay. Ooh. Many horses to attack.
How do you, like, do you just go like this?
Yep.
Alright, okay.
I wanna go up there, Oh. It looked easier before I got closer.
Hang on. Let me turn off stamina mode. Right. It's a bit ambitious.
Might it be doable?
I'm not sure. It doesn't really look doable. But it might be.
What happens if I shoot this? I missed. Okay. I don't think we're gonna climb up from this side.
No.
I don't think we're gonna climb up from any side, as I can see.
No, never mind. I got this.
Holy shit!
This is why you bring me along, because I really like climbing things.
How do you do this? How? Wait, what? What?
Just believe in yourself and your tiny monkey inside you.
What?
And you can get anywhere you want.
What? What?
You.
I am. I am baffled. I am so baffled.
I'm just gonna sit down over here, rest my legs. I can even cross my legs and everything.
Yeah.
That's nice. Okay.
Did you do it with one attempt as well?
It took like three. It's kind of I'm not really sure how I did it either. Like, I just suddenly got the height.
Is this like trials?
This is like trials.
Do you need to do a bunny hop here?
Yeah. I am pretty small, so that would work. I'm just never gonna get it again. did you get it?
No.
On my screen, you briefly did the animation, but then... Huh. So you must have been close, at least.
Yeah.
But, yeah, it's not the easiest jump.
No, I'm glad it's possible at least.
Yeah, I'm glad I managed at least once.
yeah, that was impressive. I was impressed.
I think I keep running into you as well, which doesn't help.
It doesn't even feel like I'm getting close.
Yeah, just move out of the way. Let the monkeys handle this. I don't know how I did it. Did it once, and should have just stopped there. I wonder if that's just a place you can just hit here or something. Just weirdly. Like that you can just barely jump off again or something. Because the previous area had like a really invisible ledge just sort of sticking out, and it was a bit weird.
That does sound a bit weird.
Yeah.
I'm still baffled you managed to do this.
Yeah. Shall we go somewhere else?
Yeah, we've been doing this for a while.
Yeah, at least I managed once. I'm pretty happy about that. So, how about this castle? This one was a bit bigger.
Yeah. Big, I like big.
Yeah, big's good. Big castle means big walls means easier to climb, question mark. That's not solid. So, maybe not.
This seems kind of tall.
Yeah. But, like, the things that are sticking out are not solid at all. You just go through them. So that doesn't help. I imagine there's a way to get in there, though. I mean, it looks too detailed to not be possible.
Yeah.
Also, just notice that you're a little blue bubble on my map.
Gar.
Yeah.
I found a challenge fit for me.
For you?
Can I do this, Gar? Can I do this? Yes! Yes!
Well done, man.
Yes!
Where did you go? What?
I'm invisible.
Oh my god, I'm just getting more tempted to go where you went. Like, see, there's like stuff there. Like, stuff.
Yeah, stuff. Let's go there again. God, I am glad that it only disconnected me in the character creation screen, though, and not in the game itself. I'm not really sure why it did that, but I'm just glad it stopped, really.
Actually, maybe we shouldn't go there. Let's investigate this cliff.
Oh, shit. Here.
What?
What? Nothing went wrong there.
Okay, if you say so.
I wonder.
What are you doing?
Work at all.
What are you doing?
I might be stuck. Okay. Don't worry, I got this.
I just saw you like teleport slightly. Oh, there you are again.
Yeah. Oh, there you are. Okay, where do you want to go?
This direction.
This direction, you say. Okay, there you are. I trust your instincts.
Yes, me too.
They brought you to me. I've led you to great places.
What?
Sectus.
I feel like we've done something similar before.
I don't know. I feel like this is a pretty new experience. One that we've not previously quite investigated as thoroughly as some people would have you believe is essential to fully get the entire experience out of looking at a small shrub next to a rather large and far more interesting castle.
Yes. Oh, flowers.
Yeah.
Totally worth it.
And I got 0.3 experience. Sectus is another one. Okay.
Whoa.
Actually quite a lot.
No. Here. No. No.
No?
No.
Whoa.
Don't go there.
Why not?
Bad.
Why is it bad?
Bad.
What's bad?
I think there are like certain borders you're not supposed to cross. Because you get a red scary screen, and if you stay there for too long, you die. <He's dying. laughs> Yeah. I don't know what's up with that. I saw that another place and you died.
That was a red scary screen I got in some other areas as well, by the way. It's just that I don't know why I got it there.
Huh.
Right.
So you spawned back in the starting city, I assume?
Nope, I spawned outside the castle, so I'm gonna need to... I'll get back again.
Okay.
Health's a bit low, which is a bit worrying, but... I've had worse.
I'll start approaching the main castle itself.
Okay.
See if I can find anything interesting.
I'll just go through the same way I entered the first time and hope I don't get hit like you did. Have you around that time?
I will shield for you.
Yeah. Oh, there's another guy here who's taking care of the enemies.
Well, this guy is definitely going crazy, and I think he's almost dying. He's going crazy, though. He's going crazy.
You're
even hit a tent!
A tent?
Yeah.
That's just crazy. I'm a bit worried. Alright, so we went to the right over here.
Wow, he destroyed a tent! Holy shit! He's the man!
Right, where are you?
I see you, I'll run to
you. Oh yeah, I see you on the radar now. Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, there's a bunch of stuff going on here. I'm not really... They're fighting. Quite shiny as well. Helping!
I'm gonna take all credit for this.
Same. I leveled up.
That's great.
At least it's kind of nice that you can just help people rather than them just getting angry at you for attacking the same enemy.
Yeah.
There's Slash. Oh, that's the little ghost thing.
You want to watch out for respawning enemies?
Yeah, I got stuck in this thing. Alright,
I want to destroy this.
What?
I want to destroy this.
Okay. Oh. Helping.
We're probably doing something.
Yeah. Like this?
Yeah.
No, we're not doing anything.
No.
I'm gonna loot this thing.
Oh!
Oh god, that was a bad time to lag warp.
I'll not be shielding. They hurt.
Yeah.
Quick, climb up here.
Okay. Easy peasy.
Oh. I think they actually ran back.
It's good. They don't want to climb this thing either. I do wonder how I did this though.
I
did it once and just never again. It must be like stupidly precise or something.
Yeah.
Beginner's luck.
Beginner's car.
That's how you get the jumps. Oh.
Did he do a sprinting jump or a running jump?
I was sprinting, yeah.
Okay. Damn you. Damn you so much. I bet you're having so much fun right now, god damn it!
Little ghost friend is flying around me. I'm gonna press slash and actually talk to him now. No, there's no enemies here. There's probably not gonna be an enemy harassing me while I'm standing over
yeah,
here.
I think you're fairly safe from all the players too.
Yeah. No one can get up here.
Maybe it's the angle. Maybe that's an important thing as well.
Maybe, yeah.
Maybe I'm too far to the right.
Well, it is safe to say that it's pretty precise.
Yeah.
How many times it just takes to get up there at all. There's really nothing up here, though.
I guess I might as well give up.
Yeah. I mean, I can go down here, but I'm a bit worried that I won't be able to go back up again, but I'm just going to do it.
I wish I could see you.
It's just a little, like, gate.
Maybe I can climb up from the other side.
I'm not...
I believe, don't see me, enemy, don't see me!
I'm not really sure how viable that is.
I'll give it a shot.
Yeah, might as well.
I'm not really getting much progress so far.
I'm just like, oh, when this game's out in English, I won't do a single quest.
Just gonna climb everything.
I'm like a video series called Gar's Climbing Adventures, and it's just me climbing things.
Well, that sounds good.
It is, it's, I will enjoy it. I would watch it. Oh, I remember climbing up there. So much fun.
Can I climb?
I don't think I can get back. Oh, no. Wait, never mind. Where are you? Oh, there you are. God. Are you there? I don't even see you.
Ooh! Okay, yeah. Maybe I can try this path instead.
Is there an area you can climb up
like
there?
Like this epic music right now about me climbing.
Yeah, not the enemies chasing you.
Maybe up here?
Is there even... I see you. Oh, you might be able to get up here.
Yes! Yes!
Now you can see what I've been seeing all this time.
I'm so happy!
Yay! And from here, you can, like, just go up here. Let me just... Yup. It might actually be better to go up the next one, but oh well. And then you can just whoop. And then you're on that side.
What did you climb here?
Like the lowest, just from the top thing, yeah, just the lowest.
Okay.
Here. The part I'm standing on right now.
Oh wow, oh, you could jump that far?
Yeah.
That high? I thought you were tiny monkey boy.
Tiny monkeys jump further than you'd expect. It's pretty amazing.
God damn it.
Really? You're an archer. You're supposed to be agile.
And difficult.
My god.
Can I be fancy here?
You need me to show it again?
How I'll just... did this guy?
First you nearly fell down. You stand on top of cube. Then, while standing on cube, jump. But like, make sure you're not running down already. Like, maybe try doing it from like the back of the thing.
No!
Oh, shit. Oh no! Oh no!
I actually survived the fall. I did a fancy roll when landing too, but then they found me.
And then you were standing next to an enemy. Do you want to try it again?
Oh god, I'm spawning back in Starship. Well, I don't know.
Okay. Where did you spawn? Did you spawn inside the city?
Yeah, I'm way back in the city.
I'll see if I can infiltrate this castle.
I was there. I'm an idiot.
You're an idiot?
You have to hold the jump button. I've been tapping it this entire time. You have to hold it.
Oh my god.
I didn't know, okay.
Oh my god. I guess I may have just held it just instinctively.
Yeah. Well, we're up here now. I'm happy now at least.
You can make a screenshot of the environment or something, I don't know.
Yeah.
Even sitting down, I'm so small.
If you hold shift and left and right, you roll the camera, which is kind of funky.
Is there a way to, like, walk far enough forward that it just immediately... Well... That wasn't what I wanted. But is there, like, a way to just automatically go into, like, seating mode?
If you back against something.
God, now I'm turning into you.
See, it's impossible.
Oh yeah, totally. So if I walk backwards off the cliff, will that work?
Yeah, totally.
I don't think this is gonna work.
I don't think that's gonna work.
I'm floating at this point.
Oh, wow. That's. Yep. Yeah, that's impressive at least.
Yeah.
Yep.
I like the photo sound.
Oh, you're using a print screen?
Yeah.
I'm just using, Oh, fuck!
Second time now.
Do you see where I am?
No, I'm still in photo mode. Hang on. I see your, like, health bar, I think? Hang on. Oh! I think I might be in a similar spot as you right now.
Really? On my screen, you're not really in a dangerous spot.
Where are you?
Like, on the other side of this thing?
That's where I am.
Really? Okay.
I think I might be in the same spot, but yeah, there you are.
Okay,
on my screen, you're not in the same spot right now.
I feel really stupid. Oh, jumps. I feel really... I keep falling all over the place.
Oh my god.
I feel really stupid that I didn't figure out about the hold jump thing before, because that will explain why sometimes I couldn't climb things. And now climbing is so much more responsive. I feel kind of stupid.
At least my influence has taught you the ways of the monkey.
Yeah.
Can you just stand next to me for a moment? Because I like... Maybe when we're standing on top of this... Because I find it amusing how much smaller I am.
Yeah. It's worth mentioning, though, that I am an elf and they're bigger than your race.
Mm. The humans.
I just made mine as small as possible.
I think I made mine slightly smaller than a normal elf.
Okay, turning the camera to the right a bit. Control U. And then hold control. Shift. And make all the colors all vivid. Can I zoom in?
Yeah, mouse wheel.
God, you're tall.
I think there's another way to change FOV to... Yeah, if you hold shift up and then you change FOV.
Oh yeah.
By the way, by default it saves screenshots as BMP, but there's a setting to change that.
Can I just stop my character from looking at the camera?
I don't know. Maybe there's an option for that.
If I look far enough down, eventually she just gives up. Okay. Shall we adventure somewhere or something?
Yes. I want to do one thing first.
Are you going to jump up here?
Yes.
It's still not very easy. But good luck. I'm just going to sit down here, apparently.
Yeah.
This is actually a really tricky jump.
Yeah. Yeah. Oops, that was... I'm gonna reset the camera, there we go. Yeah, this is, yeah.
Yep. Yeah.
I feel like I got close-ish.
I'm just happy I managed to get this. In my life.
God damn it. Damn it.
I'm sorry.
I'm willing to bet at least that if I knew about the holding thing, I would have gotten it once or twice earlier.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised.
Yeah, well, we don't have to do this.
I'm just gonna sit down here. Just and clip my legs through this nice wall.
Yes! Yes!
Whoa! Right!
Right! Right!
Yay! Go you!
By the way, you get a kind of cute animation if you do this.
Yeah. I've done that sometimes. Mostly by accident. I like it.
I also like that that happens at all.
If you're actually crouching, then you just fall down.
Yeah.
Rather than doing animations. Right, let's venture.
Yeah.
The lands.